Morning, friends. I put up a video yesterday on Instagram, my friend really liked it. She told me to do the video again, that she loved the lipstick. So this was the glitter I used by Kiko Glitter Eyeliner. Then this was the lipstick I use, Kiko Milano. The color is 129. I think it's 895. So this was the lip liner I used. So I want to use it again. The lip liner is Clodi. It's Italian product also. So I want to do my lips with the liner. I do the lipstick. I'm done with my makeup. I just want to do the lips again and see, and let her see she like it without a glitter. I have big lips. I'm done with it. I'm done. This is my mirror, that's my friend. I'm done with the line, with the liner. So let me open the lipstick. It's really cool. Why is it so difficult to open? Okay, this is the lipstick then. See, I'm gonna. The color is so beautiful. I am loving it. Color is kind of purple and black at the same time. It's purplish. You can see it on my lips. It's so, sorry, I'm not looking at the camera. It's so beautiful. That is it. Simple and breezy. I'm getting ready to go to class. So this one, I'm dressed up already. Just ready to go. So all I'll do is just go ahead and it's cold today. We can't just go out without doing this. It's too cold.